And General Mills has issued a recall that affects 1.8 million boxes of cereal. Some of its Cheerios and Honey Nut Cheerios cereal labeled as gluten-free could actually contain wheat. The cereal was packaged in July at a California facility. General Mills says wheat flour was inadvertently introduced to the gluten-free oat flour system and is an isolated incident.